Same. This day did not go all at all as planned. I wanted to get on stream at like 4 or 5 p.m. and look what happened. I was still out with family at 4 or 5 p.m. I didn't get home until after 5, and then I fell asleep for an hour. And now I'm annoyed because I fell asleep for an hour. Oh, shut up, phone. No one's home. I guess I can see it was calling on the printer, so Bob's calling. Toast the same PRB into Discord. How are we all doing though? We chilling? We're gonna play some Osu today because I got on super late and I wanted to play Death Stranding. I wanted to do like a 6-hour stream of just playing Death Stranding, but that didn't exactly go very well, so we're just gonna play Osu. For like a half hour to 45 minutes, and then we're gonna play Doors with Toast. Thank you. stream title because I never do it. Psycho! Oy, 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 oy. Why is this song so hard? What the hell? Mom's texting me. Bitch! At least I actually got to hear the song that time. Sorry, I'm just checking out my notifications real quick. Pretty little psycho! I'm not in the game. I was gonna shuffle and I'm not in the game. Ah, Pokemon! And Butt Spot is still gone. I have 12k. Wait, is Butt Spot? Hey. My voice is so deep because I think I'm still waking up. Stay healthy, bot is gone as well. Come back. I want to see if Buttspot got reported again. It's not what I want. Now he's here. But I guess he's down for everyone. To run down and grab some off my mom real quick. So I'll be right back. Hold on. Hey, listen to the song I just played. No, I didn't want to click back into the game. Alright, I'll be back. I'm back. I gotta put my earbuds in. Yeah. copyrighted, but I don't really care. Also, one of the songs from Death Stranding got copyright claimed yesterday, which sucks. Start that. Hate obvious. Why these are fun though. Also, high toast. I mean, they can also be annoying at times. Sorry, I gotta focus, hang on. Fuck me. I did it? Nice. Then when you're stuck in a level? That's fair. Nice. Because I said so. Corn relish?
I'm sorry? Corn relish is good. I mean, I've never had it, so I can't say. This is probably copyrighted. That's copyrighted. What the fuck is this? I mean, we're gonna try it. Can't die anyways. If I die, I'll be murdering everyone else, and I want them to live. Okay, I mean, that's an interesting way to look at it. Hey, stay healthy, but it's back. In Pokemon. It's kind of to the point where no one except my dog, my mom, and Kai care about me. Honestly, at least you're not in my feet, where I feel like no one cares about me. Alright, we're gonna give this a try. I'm gonna retry that. Caterpie. Everyone cares about you, Corinne. Don't lie to me. I already read that. We have feathers, toast, and feathers. You said feathers twice. As well as Sandy that come here and talk to you and they all care about you. No, they just fake it. Everyone fakes it. Sandy's family. It's alright, Pogchamp. It's alright. And Feathers is never here anymore, so I don't want to hear you say that she's here. And Pog and Toast have school, so, I mean, they can't be here. I'm not going to hold them accountable for being here, but... And that's one more person than you. Whoop-dee-doo. I never get to talk to Pog and Toast because they're either sleeping or in school. I have to stay up until freaking 2 o'clock in the morning to be able to talk to them.
stupid. I finished the song, so that counts. Literally sleep in the mornings, you talk to him. I have nobody except my own damn head. Okay. And we rarely talk. I don't want to hear this bullshit that you're telling me. A figure of your imagination? Yeah, exactly. Currently breathing art? Hell yeah. Also, hi, Papti. Not make this a depressing stream? Yeah. That would be nice. How are you, though, Papti? Alright. I'm always depressed, unfortunately. Same. It's just most days are easier to hide than others. And today is one of those days, even though I'm annoyed. And just kind of done with the day because I got on stream super late, but it's whatever. I get to play Doors in a bit, so I'm excited about that. Did Pog ever answer in the group chat toast? No? Rip. He's probably still sleeping. Online. He's always online. Well, he's not online, he's idle. He was on his phone at freaking 4 a.m. Empty feels amazing? Shush! No, it doesn't. I know what emptiness feels like. Didn't answer my message, but what about you? Sorry, I didn't get to see it. Doing good, just finishing a drawing at the moment? Nice. I'm doing alright. I'm chilling. Hanging out. Playing Shimotsu. Excited for Doors. My posts on Instagram? Oh, nice. Picture show us? Yeah. I want to see it. Kiwi, you literally just said you have your dog and your mom and someone else. I don't want to hear that you have no one. Alright, I have no one. I don't want to hear that bullshit. Why is this song so hard?
And why is my voice still so deep? I've been up for like an hour now. What the hell? What did I miss? You know, Discord's over. Yeah. You're not empty. You have friends and family. No, I don't. My family don't give two shits about me. Yeah. Animal, person, a voice in my head, that's basically nothing. Okay, and all I have are Pog and Toast. Technically, I don't, because I don't get to talk to them until 2 in the morning, so technically, I have no one. I'm by myself all day. Why do you think I sleep until 2 or 3 in the fucking afternoon? Because until my mom gets out of work at 3, I have no one. I don't want to hear you have no one. At least you have someone that's constantly in your head that you can talk to. I don't. I don't have shit. Y'all don't know what my life is like outside of stream. I stream because I am lonely constantly all day. And I thought Toast asked for no, to not be depressing, Kiwi. I know you're depressed, I know you're unhappy, but I would like to not have that sort of stuff in chat. I wasn't gonna say anything until you were in a better mood, but I don't want you upsetting people in my chat because you're depressed. But I do genuinely have no one. Able to play doors? Fuck! You know what? I fucking knew that was gonna happen. Alright, I'll talk to you later, Toast. Have a good time going wherever you're going. Oh well. Naptai, you wanna play Osu in like an hour? Or in like 30 minutes. Also, thanks for staying and hanging out for a bit, Toast. I think she left already, but what do we got? You have family like Sandy, you have friends like Toast and friends college. Nobody from college messages me! I don't want to hear college friends and crush. I don't want to hear any of that shit. They don't talk to me. Thank you, Toast. I don't want to hear that shit that I have college friends and a crush, because I don't. They don't fucking talk to me. I have no one. I don't want to hear that shit. I'm ignoring any depressing comments from this point forward. I told you I don't want the comment section depressing or chat or whatever the fuck you want to call it. So I will be ignoring them from now on. Shitty mood doesn't mean everybody else has to be in a shitty mood around you. Sorry, but everybody has their own lives to live. I don't need to be reminded of the fact that my friends from school don't talk to me. That my crush wants nothing to do with me. Or at least that's what it feels like. I don't know if she actually does or not. I mean, she's always nice whenever I join stream. And she called me honey the other day. I don't know. I'm not gonna sit here and dwell on it. I gotta focus. Keeps going back to it. Fuck. Thank you, Kiwi. Thank you for ruining my night. Thank you for reminding me about the fact that I had 10 plus friends in college and none of them talked to me. Said you were stupid, Kiwi. Jesus Christ. But do whatever you want. You're not forced to stay here. If you want to go, then you can go. Why did my hand just randomly start hurting? I need more songs that match my difficulty level. I either have songs that are too easy, like this one, or too hard. Like a couple of the songs that I've been playing. Drawing? Okay. Hey, do you want to play Osu in a bit? Because Toast had to go, so we're not playing Doors anymore. So if you want to play Osu Standard, we can. Watch my crush's VOD from the other day when she had the face cam. I still can't believe I missed that. I suck at this. Let me just cool down a bit. Okay. You're good. Take your time. I still have like an hour, hour and a half left of stream, so you're good. Well, that's cool. I'm gonna check out Discord notifications real quick. Okay. You're welcome. Yeah, Kiwi left. That's fine. If she's gonna stay here and be depressing, then it's not that I don't want her here, because like, I mean, she's always welcome here. But like, I don't want depressing shit in my chat. And if she can't stop herself, then she probably shouldn't be here. She shouldn't put her depression on other people like that. I'm probably not gonna like tap with like Z and X, because my fingers are already giving me issues for some reason. So I'm probably just gonna play with the tablet. Now I'm thinking about my friends from school. God damn it. How the hell did I just nail that? Hello? What just happened? Oh, I want a drink, but I don't have one. I might run down and get one in a second. fixed that. Alright, I'm gonna run down and make a drink real quick, because I'm super thirsty. So my family's here, and they will be here for like an hour or so. I might be able to play afterwards. Okay. Do you want to play after stream instead of on stream, then? Because me and Papti are going to play OSU Standard in a bit. Also, welcome back. And then by that time, Pog may be awake as well. So the three of us can play. And then if we can get Garrett in, we'll have the whole crew. Cool. I want to see if he answered. Nope. Boy, wake the fuck up. No, I'm kidding. He was up at 4 o'clock in the morning. So I'm kind of glad that he's sleeping. I'm going to run down and make a drink real quick because I'm thirsty. So I'll be right back.
came back. I came back. I found a little friend on my bed. You can't really see him, but he's over here. Can I? He's like over here, I think. I don't know. He's off the edge. I got a little friend on my bed. He's just chilling. Actually, I should probably get him off my bed, so he's not there when I sleep. I'm gonna try and trap him. I don't want to use grandma's bowls, but like I have a huge bowl here that I can trap him in. Just place it on top of him and leave him there. And then when I end stream, I can put him on the plate that's here. And then take him back outside, but I don't think Grim would be too happy with me using her washable bowls to trap a bug. I do have a paper bowl here, though. I don't know. I'm not gonna worry about it. Even though I should worry about it because he's on my bed. And I don't want him sleeping with me. Anyway, I got my drink. I gotta turn my AC on. Ooh, you know what? I wonder if I can trap him in that cart. I have a box carton on my 360. I wonder if I can trap him in there. And then release him out into the world after stream. Oh, should I do it? I kinda wanna do it. Y'all are gonna watch me trap a bug on stream. Cause I don't wanna sleep with them. I'm gonna try and trap him, hang on. I'll tilt the camera so you guys can see. Or not. There. I'm gonna put him in this. Super easy.
And then now he'll just chill in there, and then I'll just put that outside after stream. And he's got like little food crumbs in there that he can eat. I don't know if bugs can eat human food or not, but oh well. Hopefully he doesn't die in there. I mean, there is holes in it, so he should be fine. Ooh, you know what? The air conditioner is shaking it. I need to remember he's in here. I need to move these corn muffins out of the light. I feel bad because I'm shaking him around now.
I'm gonna put him. I don't know where to put him. You know what? I'll put him on
the ground. I just have to make sure that I remember him. Pokemon is inactive again. Wi-Fi is giving trouble? Oh no! Are you gonna be able to play? Okay. Give it some time? Yeah. I'm still gonna be alive for like another hour at least, so. Redo that. Do I even want to know how close I was to failing that? Take him outside now. I'm worried about him dying in there. Oh yeah, Papti, I don't know if you missed it or not, but I trapped a bug that was just chilling on my bed. I put him in a container
that you, like a restaurant container that you get with takeout. I trapped him in it. So he's just chilling. I'm gonna either set him free after stream, like set him free outside, just put the container outside and wait for him to leave. Or I might bring it out now and then just leave it out there. Either way, I'm gonna just leave it out there. Oh, fuck you, game. I'm not gonna stay out there with it. Because the last bug that I trapped took him a couple of hours to move. I'm worried about him dying in there, though. I keep looking back at the box like it's gonna do something. It's just a stupid little bug. The box isn't gonna move. turn my air off because it's cold. If you want to play now, Papti, I don't know how your internet is doing, but if you want, we can play now. Until the end of stream. Holy shit, I really freeze myself out in here. Why do my keys sound like that? Hello? Oh, get out of here. Pulling up the stream on my phone. Could have been worse. I only have one A on this song. Thank you.
the other one. This one is gonna be too easy for me. Alright, game, you know what? Making me miss nonsense notes. That's what should have happened. Such a bitch. All right, now you're pissing me off, you fucking fucker. Fuck you. We're not playing Ocean Catch anymore. You wanna be a little bitch? Then I'm not gonna play your ass anymore. I'm gonna check out Discord real quick. Play around with some Mr. Standard for the last bit of stream, the last like hour or so. See, what I just realized, I know I said I wasn't gonna dwell on, like, what I mentioned earlier about my crush not wanting to talk to me. I kind of feel like that about all of my friends from school. Even the people that I used to hang out with on a daily basis, because they've rarely talked to me the past year. I don't know if I mentioned this or not, but I got added to a group chat, like, a week or two ago with three of my closest friends from school, and I'm just like, I didn't say this in the chat, but I'm just like, why am I here? You people don't talk to me. Why am I here? And, like, the group chat is, like, pretty much dead, of course.
but, like, I'm still confused as to why I was added into it, you know? It's just bullshit. But yeah, I still want to go out there and visit them and see them graduate. My brain is fucked up. Nice. I'm gonna grab a slice of pizza real quick, because I forgot that I was hungry. So let me do that real quick. I might keep that container here in my room, just exclusively for trapping bugs. Not like I see bugs that often, but you know. Oh, pap tie left. Well, I guess I am. Now I'm gonna do it for front, let's go.
I'm gonna ask 8-Ball a stupid question. Ha! You're wrong. The answer was no. It was actually clear as day today. It was super clear outside. This feels like a mess. That one. Oh, of course I picked the broken one. I missed 3 notes. Your face missed 3 notes. Watch, this song is copyrighted and I'm a dumbass for playing it so much. I'll bring my camera down a little bit. Oh my god, second my camera. I got distracted with something on Discord. Perfect. I just bit my fucking lip. Why does that say I got a B? I did 10 times better than a B. Ugh. Ooh, excuse me. gonna do a different song? And I'm gonna grab my last piece of white pizza. It's very light, it's easy to blow away, but with a pizza box, it won't blow away. I wonder if I could somehow switch them over to a pizza box. Just lean up the pizza box on something outside. I'm gonna check this car while I eat. The pog is still idle! Check a Pokemon. Wait, what was the Pokemon that I said I had triple of? It goes Lumineon. Yeah, because I had 2 17s, or sorry, 16s, for the IV. I don't care to have that. I got Ninetales. I don't have a Ninetales! Let's go! I don't know why I'm dancing so much. I like this song though. That's probably why. bitch, what you mean I failed? You failed. You failed me. You're a bitch. I wonder if I would have been able to do this song when I could actually play Osu. Standard. I kind of want to see what the hardest one looks like. That's not what I clicked on. Yeah, let's check it out. Why not? I might not play the entire thing, though. I failed your face. I didn't fail shit. Why? What is that at the start of my message? Oh, it's too, I don't know. I don't know what they're called. I'm dumb. Alright, well, I guess I'm not playing with anyone because Papti left. And I don't think he's come back. He's not in the list, so I guess I'm not playing with anyone tonight. Great! Another night alone. Ta-ta.
alright, that's every night. I've kind of gotten used to it. And technically, I don't have to be alone. I can always hop in to a VR chat and talk to people. Which I probably won't do tonight. I'm probably going to try and get on Fortnite or finish going through this one VOD looking for this damn sound alert. That got way too fucking hard. How long are we going? Not even 2 hours. Now I'm upset. I had plans with two separate people, and now they've both disappeared on me. And I'm just upset. You would think I'd be used to it by now, but it still hurts every time. And I know I said I expected it with Toast, but just because I expected it doesn't mean it doesn't hurt, because I've been wanting to play Doors for months now. I was actually thinking about getting back into Beast Swarm. Last night, I think. Ha! Nope. Get the fuck out of here. See if I can get it perfect on this. Oh shit, I just realized that this is probably a little loud for you guys because I turned it up. Yesterday because of Death Stranding. Oh, there goes my perfect. I don't really want to play that song anymore anyways. Is Pog still sleeping? It's noon for him right now. Pog, don't start getting like me, bro. Don't get into my habits. I'm gonna tell him that. When I talk to him later, I'm gonna tell him do not get into my habits because... It's not worth it. He's too young to be sleeping this late. Why is the damn phone keep ringing?
Alright, I'm back. I just set the box out outside. I showed him to Graham and she said it was a stink bug, which I had a feeling it was a stink bug. But I wasn't sure. Hiya, 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 hiya. He's not waking up. I mean, he's not going to wake up. Oh yeah, Pad Thai left a while ago. Toast. Also, I just set the bug. That's what I said while you were gone? Yeah. I just set the bug outside in the garden. Or, like, him in the box. Stink bug just chilling in my room. It's like a stink bug. I see a lot of those around my school. Yeah. We see a good amount of them as well. They're not uncommon, but they're also not common at the same time. I gotta turn my air back on because I'm warm again. They are everywhere.
Yeah.
I think that's kind of how they are here too. I'm just kind of worried about there being another one though. I don't want to be sleeping with stink bugs. I'm gonna tell Kiwi about that tomorrow. I'm gonna be like, Kiwi, I captured a stink bug and released it in my room. I captured a stink bug in my room on stream last night, and then I released it into the wild. Off stream. I released it into the wild while I was on a BRB screen. I can't believe he got out. I didn't think he was gonna get out. Also, hopefully this didn't play any copyrighted music while I was gone. I kinda wanna do that one. I had to turn it down super low because this one is an ear rape song. Wait, that's very loud. I did not turn that down low enough. Whoops. Sorry, guys. Nobody's played this? Okay. Does this one have global rankings? No. None of these have global rankings. What the hell? That? It's supposed to be an ear rape song. I don't know. I just realized, I think that's at 6 stars. Are you still good to play Roblox after stream, Toast? Yeah,
cool.
I'm probably gonna head off in a bit. I ate while I was streaming, so I don't have to worry about eating. I've eaten too.
Cool.
Trying to see the difficulty from this. Chat's in the way. 6.03. 5.79 local. Why is there two different star ratings? I don't like that. There's a regular star rating and then there's a local. What's the difference? I don't like that. Drinking tea right now, which always confuses me because tea makes me feel full. Huh. Interesting. Well, I fucked that up. Wait, we need to play around with the server after I stream first before we play anything. Oh, pups forget about it again? Yeah. I don't know how the hell I screwed it up that I can't move around my own channels on my own server. And like, I would make a new one, but like, I don't want to. Because it took me a while to get as many people as I did in here. They were there at the end, but you just couldn't see them. That's funny. Alright, we'll do maybe one or two more songs, and then I'll head off. Black Rover!
to play Outlaster, but I also don't. I get that. I keep telling myself I gotta start playing Red Dead Online again, but like... I don't know, it's not that I don't want to play it. Or maybe that is why, I don't know. I should play Red Dead Online more often, though. Nobody plays it in Mika's server anymore, which kind of sucks. Bad. I missed a shellmet. Can I type? Sandy Streaming? No. I want to try this one. Hold on. Did we lose Nightbot? Why did I not get a bark from Nightbot? Okay, why did you not do that before? I just bumped my mic. What is the difference between my second meow and my first meow? There is no difference. Did it not send? It's not showing up on my phone. That's weird. Doing in the group chat. Also, that's very weird how you guys can't. Yeah. That didn't even show up on. In, like, the Twitch Studio overlay. My first meow. Oh my god, this fucking. This one server that I'm in, it's raw. What do you mean? What do you mean it's raw? but this one stupid smaller server that I joined pings you so often. It's probably one of the most annoyingest things ever. Rip, yeah. I should honestly just end up leaving it. I've actually thought about leaving it multiple times. Is there a word limit for Twitch chats? Yeah, I think it's 2,000. I have a bigger word limit because I have Nitro. My limit is 5K now, I think. Wait, I'm gonna try something out in the group chat. After stream. Hold on. I'll check out your messages in a sec, Toast. No idea whether I actually hit those notes or not. Song is stuck in my head. Heed? Head? On and on and on. Like a never ending song. Oh, are you singing a song in chat? Hold on, I gotta shut my AC off. Heed. It's stuck in your heed. Your heed is your head. Your head is your heed. I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
you want? No, we should play. Just a little bit of energy in. I want to try something fun right now. Die right now.
So my voice came back. It doesn't, well, sort of. I don't know. Doesn't sound like I just woke up anymore. Not really, anyways. Welcome back! Think the Wi-Fi is good? I'm gonna be ending in a bit, though. You're welcome. Yeah. I'm sorry. Oh yeah, she saw it. I'm probably gonna do one more song and then head off. Aw, man. Turn it up the sky. I'm probably not gonna be able to do this, but I wanna see. I'm gonna delete this score right after. I just wanna hear the song. If I suck and if I fail this, I think I'll delete the score either way. If I give up at all during this song, it's getting deleted. hopefully I don't pass it. The intro is like super easy. I wonder if this song is actually talking about the end of the world, or if it's just using it as a metaphor for somebody going through like a rough time or whatever. Do a Melanie Martinez song? I don't think I have any. On this. I fucking failed. Though it's the end of the world, don't blame yourself now. How do all of them have bees? Hey, you changed your username, nice. Pog still hasn't messaged in the group, what the hell? You know what? Melanie Martinez is probably going to be copyrighted as well. I will check. Oh yeah, we got a couple of songs by her on here. What about Osu Catch? Nothing for Osu Catch, but there is something for Osu Standard. I know this song. I know this song. gonna play this on stream. I'm probably gonna play it after. Cause that's copyrighted. But hey, now I got a random Melanie Martinez song in my game, which is pretty cool. How long have we been streaming? 2 hours and 33 minutes. Sick. Yee. Alright. I'm going to head off. Thank you all for watching. Thank you to anyone who's currently watching. Thank you. What about Voyager? I can look for Voyager real quick. Why is my thing shaking? Stop. Stop. Why is it shaking? Oh, you stop when I stop touching it. Dumbass. Wait, I need to hop into a voice call and play that real quick. Hang on. I'm so happy that I have Nitro. I can use Mika's soundboard anywhere. I'm gonna hop in VIP. I am so happy that I have Nitro. Alright, I am going to head off. Oh wait, I need to look for Voyager for you. No, they don't have it. Shit, what's the name of the artist again? I can't remember. Starts with a C, I'm pretty sure. I can't for the life of me remember the artist. Let me see. Change your mind, babe, 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 right on time. Oh, Voyager is the artist. Promise is the name of it. No, I don't think it's on here. Oh, well. Alright, I'm going to head off. Thank you all for watching. Thank you to anyone who's currently watching. Thank you to anyone who has watched at all tonight. Not today, because I started super late, because I slept. And I was out. And thank you to anyone watching this afterwards. I appreciate you. I appreciate all of you. Tomorrow, I'm not doing anything. And I know that my mom isn't going to drag me out of the house to go somewhere because she got the thing that they're doing tomorrow, they actually got tickets for. So, they didn't get a ticket for me, which is good. So, hopefully, if I get up early enough, I will be able to start early. But I hope you have a good night, good day, good whatever time of day it is for you. I need to get music back on for you guys for the outro. And I'll see you all tomorrow. So, peace out. My camera needs to stop bouncing. Okay, bye.